And since they've been reunited or united those last eight games, Kessel, Malkin, and Perron have 19 points.
Matt Calvert comes ahead to William Carlson, cutting in, his shot stopped by Marc-Andre Fleury. It's skipped up off the glass. And Perron for the Penguins. Mata and Letang on the blue line, and Mata has it to Letang. The shot, save made, and a big rebound went right past David Perron. Letang takes the pass from Kessel, takes the shot, looks for Kessel, he wrists it in the slot, deflected right on net. And a good save by Bobrovsky on Sidney Crosby. His dasher boards are taking a beating, and now here's Ryan Murray with it on his backhand. And Murray ahead for William Carlson. Carlson to Bork, the shot, save, Carlson, backhander, went wide of the net. They get it to Mata, up the wall now for Perron. David Perron skates the puck over the line. Now he loses control, but Mata follows on to Perron. Perron centers down to Bonino, over for Letang, and the puck off the body of Bobrovsky, loose, and where is it? It went right through the paint as Perron was diving, trying to poke one home. The left wing now for Foligno. Cannot and the defenseman going to the net. Foligno centers, and Hartnell fans on the shot and then runs over Bennett. The loose puck as it was blocked by Mata, and now Saad behind the goal. Over for Hartnell. Fleury without a goal stick. Here's Golubov shooting. Fleury makes a save with his right pad with no stick. Loose puck, Hartnell. He scores. Hartnell does it again.
It actually helped the Jackets as the puck went off the pads and beside the net. It was going to go behind the net, but it hit that stick on the ice. Take one more look at it here. The chance in front hits the stick. It was going to go against the backboards.
John Tortorella said today, he thinks we're getting closer. We're getting closer to getting their game together. Right now the Jackets leading 1-0. A chance to take a 2-0 lead with a man advantage. Puck in the slot. They score. Backhand shot by Saad. He ripped it into the twine behind the net, behind the goaltender Fleury, and the score is 2-0, a power play goal.
As they kept the puck in at the blue line. There's Murray with the backhand. There's Saab with the backhand. So two backhanded plays on the power play. Backhand dish and then a backhand kind of half slapper. I don't know if it hit the stick or not of Scuderi, but it was elevated.
Malkin against Campbell here. And the Jackets win the draw. Calvert busts out of the pack with the puck against Letang. Cuts into the middle. Calvert shoots and a big save by Fleury on Calvert. What a play that was. Tang with it. Letang to Malkin. Malkin shoots it, save, rebound, Kessel jamming away at it. Bobrovsky made the save. Malkin with it again. Malkin holds it, shoots it. He hit the goal post. Behind the net, taken by Crosby. Malkin's wide open. He couldn't get on the puck. Good work there by Cam Atkinson and Jack Johnson, who have a 2-on-1 now with Letang back. Johnson shoots. He fired it off the crossbar. And now Saad carries the puck ahead. Letang tried to clear it, held in by Hartnell to the corner for Saad. In front for Foligno, and it's right there in the paint, and Fleury finds it. Foligno almost scored there. Second unit on for the Penguins. Kunitz gets it going here. And Bonino fell down. And look out, Foligno with an opportunity here with Saad. 2-on-0. Foligno to Saad. Oh, Fleury makes a phenomenal save on Brandon Saad. Staying on side was Hornquist as Kunitz dumps it off the end boards. Jackets able to get it up the wall, and then Jenner just angles one ahead. Chance here for Atkinson. Lovejoy trying to get back. Atkinson shoots. Fleury to save. And he dives back and keeps it from going over the goal line. Malkin with it again to Crosby. Sidney Crosby looks left side for Perron. Perron trying to find an opening to get it to the net. Now to Letang. He risks one, and he scores! It might have been deflected in as Letang just threw it to the net, and it went in.
Letang, who tripped up at center ice, moved the puck and just shot it towards the net. It was a stick of Hornquist. He reached out. Looked like it was just below the crossbar. There it is.
And the Perron. Perron works it down low. Centering pass off of Bobrovsky. As Kessel tried to get it to the front of the net. Hornquist able to retrieve the puck to Perron. Perron back over. Taken by Kessel. A shot. Save made. Rebound. Score!
They're waving it off.
They're going to say the Penguins interfered with a goaltender.
Look, Kessel with the shot. There it is to the feet. It's right there. And looked like it was kicked in by the skate of Hornquist.
Upon further review, the puck was kicked in, call on the ice stands, no goal.
Hornquist again, battling over there, and the Jackets able to dump it down. And that'll do it.